Isn't that cute? Look at Minnie and Mark and Alex. Look at Alex looking in Minnie's eye. It's like he knows that there's something in there. Oh, they were so cute. It was such a happy time. They were just so happy. Look how happy Mark is. Isn't that a darling face? So innocent, so beautiful. And still, you know, you don't lose innocence. You know, I don't care what mud's thrown on your life, you don't lose it.
I am a child of God, and He has sent me here, has given me an earthly home with parents kind and dear. Me, guide me, walk beside me, help me find the way.
Alex, it's a why in the road. Which way will I go? This is critical in life. Mark's correcting. He's doing the steering this morning. Can you say good morning, Alex? Can you say good morning, Mark?
No!
Alexander! Mark! Mark!
Hey, look over here. Come on, man.
Time to go for a walk. Bye-bye.
Alex and I were born 3 minutes apart, March 7th, 1983. My mom would put us in our cribs and then we would jump into each other's and sing and play and dance. We were just in love with each other from the day we were born.
There were always these examples of their twinship. And the most profound one, I think, is when I went down, they were probably four, and they were just waking up. And Mark looked over and said, "We were falling. Have you hit yet?"
Hello, Mark, you little birthday boy. How's your birthday? Hi, Alex. Wow! And look over here, we have Lorraine playing the harmonica.